You want some more, cameraman? Check this out. I got fired from the fish market last week. Listen to this now. Now, you know the hardest position to work at the goddamn fish market on Friday is the cash register. You know the fish market is steady goddamn crowded on Friday. So I'm working the goddamn fucking fish market, right? I'm working at the goddamn cash register. It's a line 40 people long going out the door. This bitch coming in, she got four shirts on and four dresses and a shopping cart. She come and jump in front of the line. The bitch said, I want ho, 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 ho. I said, what, ma'am? She said, I want ho, 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 ho. I said, ma'am, it sounds like you want 4 pounds or something. She said, yeah, I want ho, ho, ho. I said, bitch, you done got to jump the line. You about to start a ride. Get your ass back in line. So my manager come out from the back talking about, why the fuck you disrespecting my customers like that? I said, listen, what the bitch doing? The bitch got them starting to ride this motherfucker. She don't know what the fuck she want. She won't see it. She want 4 pounds or something. Ask her what she want. So the manager said, what you want, ma'am? She said, I want ho, 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 ho. He said, man, you want 4 pounds of it? He said, yeah, I want ho, ho, ho. He said, ma'am, you got to step to the back of the line like everybody else and get served as the line comes. So she gets mad. She get mad. She puts the whole motherfucking line out. She puts everybody out the goddamn motherfucking lobby. She puts everybody in the lobby. She come back to the front of the line. The bitch pull a dress up. She run her hand up on the pussy. She rubbed the shirt on the nose. I said, holy mackerel. The bitch said, 4 pounds.
What the hell? You get $1 for that, though. He got $1. You earn your $1. But we got to go.
You dig? We got to get out of here because we trying to do some things tonight.
Street shit 101, man.
Yeah,
street
man.
Street shit 101, man.
Live. We live out here, man.
Hey, live out here. We do this shit, nigga, on the money, nigga.
You already know. One-on-one.
All right, live. You see, I ain't chained up a neck, coach. It's a Monday. But y'all bitches know what time it is.
It's a movement,
boy, move.
It's a movement, fucks. If you don't want to join the movement, nigga, move out the way, fucks.